don't you wait for me out here, all right?
All right, I'll be back.
Burn the grease, Billy.
Okay, watch me take it.
Somebody I want to meet.
Took him for a ride with Eddie, didn't he?
Davey, this is Dr. Dennis Conrad. I found her this place. David, how you doing?
Good, yourself?
Fine. Let me give you the 10-cent tour.
All right.
What we do here in sports medicine, Dave, is try and determine what the potential of an athlete is, and then we do a weekend to help him or her achieve it. We analyze. We theorize. Prospect. Sometimes we even sympathize. But we never...
Never rationalize.
Never.
What do you think about all this?
There's our motto.
Res firmam metescere nescio, which roughly translated means, once you got it up, keep it up.
Okay.
Right?
Right!
Right!
Right.
Hey, you ready for the torture test? I love to torture guys your age.
We just finished the hard ride, Dennis. I think maybe he needs time to rest, right, Dave?
Yeah, you know.
Maybe tomorrow.
You free tomorrow?
No. Well, maybe no.
Tomorrow it is. Take it easy, Dave. Nice meeting you. Come on, Denise. Come on. I told you about those damn donuts, didn't I? You didn't die yet, so die or do something.